Stop me if this is incorrect. Farouk al-Bashir and the PLR seize power in Iran almost the same day as the earthquake. They become a threat. A few weeks later, we send in 50,000 Marines to take them out. We go to war in Iran.
Is this a history lesson?
What part did you play in going after al-Bashir?
That's a broad question.
Well, then I will narrow it down. Your first mission.
Initially, our role was to do BDA after airstrikes in the northern quarter of Tehran.
Battle damage assessment. Why were you doing that?
It was procedure. We were looking for a high-value target fast air was supposed to hit.
So far as I can tell, you don't have a great history of following procedure.
Tell me about your interaction with Lieutenant Colby Hawkins. She was an F-18 pilot?
She? Don't know her.
As you went in, she took part in an airstrike on al-Bashir.
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is going to fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor 9.7. Let's rock and roll!
Heading 290. Now copy. 746. Good copy. 4-6 Reaper 1, we advise on fuel trucks crossing the tarmac. Looks like they're headed for fighters. How copy?
Roger 2-2, we're lasing targets for you now. How copy?
Roger. Rolling in. Step by.
4-6, copy. Okay, Hawkins. Switch to infrared. Find them.
4-6, reference the main terminal. There's one across the runway now.
Keep the tracker on target. On target. Nice shot. That looked like the main fuel hole.
Bombs away.
Good kill. Good lay. Send it. Bombs away. 3 seconds.
Aircraft coming out of the hardened bunkers. They're trying to take off. Over.
4-6, roger. Hawkins, reference those 3 bunkers across from the main terminal. Use infrared and laser them for Striker 2-2. That's it. Hold on them. 3-10.
This is Reaper 1. You got another fighter turning onto the runway now.
Good kill. That's the last one.
This is Reaper 1. I'm 3 vehicles moving along the runway. This might be our HPT. Wait out. 4-6. Stand by to engage if the target is verified. How? Copy.
Roger. Okay, Hawkins. Get ready to laser for Bulldog 3-3.
Reaper 1, Heavy 212. Be advised, you have a single aircraft approaching from the south at low speed, altitude 502. Do you have eyes on? Over. Roger. It's a helicopter. Looks like it's headed for the vehicles.
Roger.
You have 4-6 on station. 4-6, this is Reaper 1. We need them to get out of the car so we can verify it's our target. Stand by to engage.
Bulldog 3-3. We will laze for Godron. How copy?
Roger, solid copy. They're definitely PLR. You are clear to engage. You are clear to engage.
Pending area. 3-3 is standing by.
Roger, 2 seconds.
They're bombing the helicopter.
We have individuals running. You are clear to take them out too.
Roger.
Roger, 3 seconds.
Good kill, good kill.
Reaper 1, all call signs be advised. We have further units securing the airbase now. Negative on further ground attack. How copy?
Roger, solid copy. Switch off the camera. Let's get back to the bump. Heavy 212. Sharp 4-6 egressing out of target area.
Roger. Turn to heading 040. Watch for traffic when feet are wet. 2-1.
Sharp 4-6, you are approaching glide path. Slightly out. Course correcting at 3 miles. Sharp 4-6, 2 miles out.
Hooked down!
Sharp 4-6, got your hook down. Looking good. You got the ball. Dark 4-6, on glide path, on course. Put them on. Call the ball.
I got the ball. Bringing her down.
20 knots, on the ball.
800. 750. 600.
Power.
Last